Avi had her surgery yesterday and she's back home today. She's coping quite well and she can even stand on her legs, which is great. She's got has good appetite and yeah, you can see she's managing just fine. All went well and we're really thankful to everyone who contributed and helped raise all the money for her surgery, and we just now waiting for, you know, her to recover properly, and we will support her with everything we can.